No way.
Laleo, kahit na ito po.
Time it. No way, may.
Find it. Did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
In the corner,
you can't know her. There must be a reason. You see it, believe it.
Sa totoo lang, di ko siya type nung una.
Kunyari, di ko alam.
Kunyari, magugulat na tayo.
Kunyari ba, magugulat kayo?
Kunyari, di rin, no?
Don't change a thing, you are amazing. I can't believe you come.
I will always show an interest in the things you do and your idea.
Oh, that's alright.
So, hindi po ako nag-prepare ng vow kasi gusto ko impromptu yung galing sa heart. So, love. Umiyak na ako agad.
Ito ang aking utos. Magmahalan kayo gaya ng pagmamahal ko sa inyo. Marjoven, did you come here on your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Take this sinking boat and port it home. We've still got time. Raise your hopeful voice. You had the choice.
Love, I pledge to remain your companion and friend. I promise to be with you always, to care for you, and to love and cherish you no matter how far apart we may be.
So yung mami ko, siya yung best friend ko din. So thank you, mami. Love you.
You have suffered enough.
Daddy, thank you din sa pagiging mabait sa aming lahat. Unconditional love na binibigay mo sa aming tatlo. So, we love you.
Take this sinking boat and port it home.
Angelica and Joven, sa pag-inog ng there will be situations wherein the promise you made to each other today will be
and point it home. We've still got
Patuloy ninyong mahalin ang isa't isa. Ipagdasal ninyo ang isa't isa. Ipaglaban ninyo ang isa't isa. Kumapit kayo sa isa't isa. Ngunit higit sa lahat, kumapit kayo kay Jesus, who is telling you today, "This is my commandment. Love one another as I have loved you."